Welcome to PTW Ministries. Preparing the Way Ministries was founded by Pastors Randy and Bonnie Martin after a clear call and the leading of the Holy Spirit.
We are living in Kenya, but we are from Lancaster County, Pennsylvania. It's an honor to be able to speak to you tonight. We're also physically here, but this video we're making in Kenya, Africa. The ministry that God called us to start is called Preparing the Way Ministries, Preparing the Church for Christ's Return. We're not saying he's coming next week or next year or 10 years, but he is coming and the church needs to be vibrant. And God sent me here to Kenya in 1994, and I came on multiple trips until 2018 when my wife and I moved here to Kenya. And so that's when the ministry began a few years after that. And we are excited on all the different aspects we get to do.
Embracing a holistic approach to ministry, Preparing the Way Ministries engages in soul winning and equipping the body of Christ through evangelism, crusades, teachings, and revivals. We also engage in community empowerment by offering agricultural training to churches and communities on how to maximize yields with minimal input. To effectively contribute to the transformational leadership agenda in the Church of Christ, we carry out leadership conferences and trainings. We are also an affiliate and Kenyan representative of the African Association of Bible Schools. We engage in distribution of food to needy communities during calamities. Keeping with helping needy cases, we also bring teams to help with church building constructions.
And then after that, we get to go see some lions, zebras, giraffes, elephants, and get to the Indian Ocean for a little downtime. But we'd love to have you come to Kenya and experience that building of churches. We also do youth camps. This year, we're hoping to have between 800 and 1,000 youth. It will never leave you the same. We do big open-air crusades where we preach the gospel on the streets to people. We do house-to-house evangelism, but we work with the church. We are helping them to be self-sufficient. We work with farmers. We have a veterinarian over here. And so there's a lot of different aspects of the ministry. We have a leaders conference coming in August where we're training over 1,000 leaders here in Kenya. But Preparing the Way Ministries is a global vision. We have an opportunity to be in Peru. We do a lot of stuff in the U.S. and other countries. And so we'd love to have you come sometime and be a part of it. At the end of this video, you're going to see a QR code. Please click it. It'll take you to our link where you can get information about coming on a team and more about Preparing the Way Ministries. God bless you and have a great day.